He's still there. Right side's clear.
All drivers
right.
Ready. Green, green, green.
Hold your line. B21. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Clear Dory. Right. Instant first go right.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You're outside track limits there. Still there. Clear right.
I think we got super lucky here. We jumped up a lot of positions.
Left side. Clear left. Car left. That's the stuff. We'll have some more of that. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Car right. Hold your line. You've got a little bit of suspension damage. Clear right. The next car is Eagle.
Guys.
On your right. Clear right.
Somebody fucked up hard. Really, really hard. Where's Puff?
The leader has just done a 152.20.
And that damage is surely hindering me.
B17, we're looking alright here. Keep your concentration nice and smooth. That's your fastest lap today. There's an incident in Cascades.
Puff is in front. 10th. it was looking so good. Oh no, I can't drive right-hand turns as I used to. Shit.
No.
Unbox me in, please, Meerkat.
Flurco in. The gap is 1.3.
Oh, guys.
Oh, come on. What's going on?
On your left.
Leaving pits.
Clear left, right side. Still there. Right, the guy ahead of us is Mark. Clear right. The leader's just done a 147.76. Clear left.
And the inside range?
B12. That lap was a 147.36. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Still there.
Ooh.
Still there. Still there. He's still there.
That scared the shit out of me.
He's still there. Clear
that ain't gonna work.
No, I'm not repairing this. Absolutely not worth it.
my bad.
Left side. Clear left.
Shepard, can I pass?
Sure.
Car left. Still there.
That's the rejoke, I think.
E9. Still there. We're quickest at the moment. Still there. Clear left. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
Oops.
Car left.
Ah, oh, come on.
Hold your line.
They're really doing that?
Clear left.
Come on, do I really need to defend this corner? Ah, whatever.
There's an incident in Nickerbrook. On your left. Seeing right front locking into Nickerbrook. He's still there. Stay close, wait for him to crack. Still there. He's still there. Clear left.
Are you okay, Mewcat? Should I wait?
Good move, mate.
We didn't touch.
Okay.
Good catch, Lambert.
New fastest lap for Puff, 146.78. The next car is Battenberg, P8.
Thank you. Carry on.
Right front going into Shell Oil's corner. You're reeling Battenberg in. The gap is now 0.7.
Leaving pits.
I gotta stay behind Puff.
We're currently setting the pace.
Oh my god, there's also traffic up there. Gonna run out of this. Puff is getting on the inside there. I don't like this.
Car left. Clear left. left side. He's still there. Good pass. Now keep pushing. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. Still there. Still there. Clear left.
Maybe yes.
Still there. Still there. P5, still there. That last lap was a 148.48. Still there. Clear left.
Interesting.
Off, fast right hander. Sorry, left hander.
Little hit.
Car facing the wrong way. Straight. Left side.
Is now 1.1 seconds.
Leaving pits.
Come on, former teammate, catch a glimpse, defend. Defend the shit out of this. Up. We can hear it. Oh shit.
Half distance. Fuel looks good. P4.
Track limits P10. That was 6 times that lap.
Someone talking to me.
Are you P10?
3.
No, P10.
I have no idea what you're talking about, bro.
Gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.5. Left side. Still there, clear left.
Oh, he let off.
Nice one, mate.
What a teammate. No, he's not my teammate in this race. Alright, this race we wanna get Puff. Definitely. Gonna go wide again.
Find a way around, we're losing time. P3, this is excellent, mate. Keep it up. We're quickest right now. 15 minutes left. Car left. Clear left.
Almost. Oh, there we go.
On your right. Right side's clear.
Puffy lost it completely. Oh my god.
Good pass. Well done.
Pressure was on? We did it. We set up Puff Pirate so much under pressure that he choked. You won't see that often.
That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel.
Alright, 6 seconds to P1 and 14 minutes. Can we do it?
The gap to Puff behind is increasing. It's now 3.1 P2.
Stokeman is in front. He's not one of the slowest.
It might have been off track.
Yeah, a little bit, Puff.
Well, the pressure I can put on is driving quick lap times and melting the gap.
Seeing right front locking into Nico Brook.
You know? My lap times are so increasing.
Oh, it's the same line again, Bob.
Shave the second off
to the
in one lap? No, 1.5 laps, 2 laps? I don't know.
You want to go, Jayco, now?
You're locking your right front into Lodge. The gap to Puff behind is increasing. It's now 5.1. That was 147.15.
Omega, Omega focus.
10 minutes left.
That's how you do it, puppy.
Seeing right front locking into Shell Oil's corner.
Lap times are so bad, I'm driving 47s. Last race, I was able to do a 45.6 in the race.
A nice move, Bamberg.
It's not done yet.
On your left, clear left.
Thank you, laser break.
You've just done a
Oh boys, the gap is melting. Melting hard.
Lost that 2 seconds, dude.
B2, that's good consistency, keep it up.
To extend the gap in the championship, a win would be absolutely non plus ultra.
You're locking your right front going into Shell Oil's corner.
Wrench, can I pass?
Yes, you can.
Thank you.
Can I pass back? No, go on, okay. I lift off.
Thank you, man.
The gap to Puff behind is now 8.7 seconds.
Sorry, Mike.
5 minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together.
You want to be on the very top, don't you?
Don't you know that?
Okay, we're on him. No.
Oh, fuck.
Patiently but quickly, we want to get around him.
At that ridge.
Oh, that's the mistake.
Left side, clear left.
Oh, that's the mistake, and it already happened. Went first, guys.
Thank you.
Ah. Oh. That was quick.
Ooh.
Okay, now we just gotta hold it together. Oh, I really prepared for an interesting battle. For a nice fight for the lead.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Oh my god, I'm sweating. 28 degrees in here. Little drift though.
Great driving, keep it up.
Two more laps, let's go. Kannst du das Fenster aufmachen, bitte? Danke. Yeah, but the race itself was still entertaining and exciting. As expected. Okay, we're not risking it anymore, we're not cutting anymore. Just wanna bring this home.
That's 2 minutes left. Two minutes.
The focus command. It looked absolutely great right from the start, avoiding a big pileup, making our way through, I don't know, 5 or 6 more cars, being on the little back straight. I think I was going on the left because there was a gap evolving, and I think we were 3 wide there, and that was just too much, I guess, in the end.
One more lap for the win, come on.
Last lap. Then we battled Puffy. Oh, there's also a way to get out of the way. Then we battled Stokeman, and they both choked it right in front of us. I have too much fuel, by the way. 4.3 liters. It's at least 3 liters too much. Oh, whatever. Thank you, Gift. Thank you, thank you. I think in the end it was deserved. It feels good to win this race. It was.
Well done, mate. That was absolutely perfect. Great win.
It was a hard fight in the end. We had some difficulties, but it was nice. It was interesting. Thank you, thank you. I think we could have won the first race as well. But we made mistakes, big mistakes. Without going off track on that fast left-hander, we might have been able to battle Puffy long enough for the win, but second place is not too bad. And we won the second race, which is double points, that as well. So we're looking very, very good for the championship at the halftime.